A once popular product now used mainly in agriculture and some road boundaries, chainlink mesh is very susceptible to damage and vandalism. Its main use now is in tennis courts, for clubs or private use, but it's not suitable for ball or body contact sports, or in schools.